Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head. How is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the ball!
Floor collapses.
Come on!
You did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. But trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
I have you!
You're cracked, you know that.
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that, Head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
Get over!
You just can't help but break things, can you? The Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Thank you.
something ahead.
See, lad, he's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
I'd happily reward you for looking into this for me.
Let's get started then.
What shall it be?
And what do you have your eye on? Now don't be a stranger!
Will you focus on your damn... You quit that shit! I mean it! You went to war with Uncle and walked away!
Maybe. Uncle had been straight in the ears. All his father
believed so. Stop talking. Focus and help me find out.
Disappoint father. Smack you, boy. No, we can't hold to disappoint father. Now keep looking.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going?
Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
What's yours,
brother?
Don't tell me!
Remember the last time we faced an actual challenge.
Call this a challenge. An old man in this stillborn land.
Stop!
You mean to oppose
the might of Asgard?
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't know.
Don't care.
Come here, Valkyrie. You done know that is.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this long. No skinny little arms can bear it.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need another lesson.
More than happy to teach another. Oh, I got this.
Should have never come out.
I'll take that look at you. Scrub. I bet Daddy's embarrassed to have to drag you around.
Shut it out. Focus.
Fuck off.
She cut up your face so you look at her.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mommy!
Don't listen to him, lad. He's trying to rile you up.
Idiot!
A sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
Gonna drag your carcass to us. Having fun yet? That's a little rough for you.
Stop it!
Boy, stay focused. Oh!
You have no idea. You son of a bitch!
No, no! Ah! Get this done! I'll rip your head off!
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Boy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.
Killed Magni.
That he did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine. Nothing to worry about.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir. Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way. Look, back near the giant's head. What is this place?
Fishermen would bring the day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across. There is an opening.
I can get it. There's a path to the exit on the other side.
Back under his palm. We're almost there.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant. Rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks. something over there.
Another one here.
Ah, you know this one, don't you?
It's Thamu, the giant stonemason. Is he building a wall around Jotunheim?
It was to be his masterwork. He only wanted to protect his people.
Too bad the first part got burned.
I'd prefer the last panel was burned. Such a senseless pity.
Like a prison.
That would explain the hefty magical lock on the outside.
But it's more than that. I have this feeling like something is waiting for us down here.
You've a knack for ominous statements, lad.
What kind of something?
I'm not sure. Something powerful.
Whatever you feel, boy, we will handle it. We have come this far, yes?
Yes, father.
You have freed me from my corrupted form. You have my eternal gratitude. But my sisters remain trapped as I was. Take my helm. Find them. Free them. The fate of the Valkyries rests on your shoulders.
Fate of the Valkyries.
Sounds pretty important.
That's putting it mildly, lad.
What do you know of them?
A fair question, and yet not one easily answered. I know more than most, but much of their history is veiled in secrecy. My own experience with the Valkyries ends with my imprisonment.
You are avoiding the question, Head.
As I said, brother, it's complicated. I don't know why or how they become such wretched creatures. But perhaps if we can free more of them.
You want us to fight more of those things?
The fate of the Valkyries, lad. A more worthy endeavor there is not.
It will be dangerous.
Well, that hasn't stopped you before, eh? That's the spirit.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
What now, then? Maybe Freya ought to have a look at the boy.
No, I feel better now. I just needed to catch my breath. Where do we go next?
Well, now that we've got the giant's chisel, we need to learn the travel rune to Jotunheim, so we can carve it into that special gateway atop the peak and open realm travel to the land of the giants.
You don't know it?
Alas, no. But the serpent did mention that the giants had entrusted that secret to Tyr.
Isn't Tyr dead?
Aye, but his hidden vault is very much in reach. The doors are beneath his temple, submerged in the lake for generations until our snake friend shifted his weight. There we shall find the fabled Black Rune of Jotunheim.
Wow.
Two going in or what?